How's it gaming? I'm Phil in the Blanks. Welcome back to Let's Play Tony Hawk's 3. We're still in Suburbia. We got 2 stat points and the deck still to get. Let's go up here, see if I can get this guy right here. And nice, there we go. I actually thought you had to go up on that haunted house and like on the power lines, but nope, apparently you just do it like that. So makes my life a little easier. Ooh, that was nowhere. Go over here. We do want to get on this house though, because we do need to do that. Right here, nope. Calm down, Phil. Problem is you're constantly moving. You know what I mean? So little precise things like that. So difficult for me. Come on, really. There we go. Here, calm down. Top, see it right there too. Woo, there we go. And jump off the roof. Because you know, the normal person will survive on a skateboard like that. Try to get this one. There we go. And jump off here. Damn. Always got to do it like once or twice, don't I? Can never get it on my first try. That's okay. There we go. Whoa, that's not what I meant to do, but I got it, so that's all that matters. So, end that run. That is everything in Suburbia. Fantastic. And might as well get some rail balance. We concentrate on all that air, which is good, but having the rest of that stuff up is really good too. Next up, the airport. I love the airport. Pretty neat. Pretty cool. This is one of those levels that I really think of when I think Tony Hawk 3. Get a high score, student 5,000. Pro score, 150. Six score, 300,000. Oof. Talk skate. Get the tape. Way up there. Crooked grind around the baggage claim. Visit 10 countries. That's a fun one. Get the tickets to your skate buddy. Hey, skate buddy, you forgot your tickets. And stop the pickpockets. So I'm going to grab the tickets right here. There we go. This is a fun one. You actually have to get to the end of the level without bailing. So we're going to take it nice and easy. Explore. Don't hit the security guard. Also, don't go through the security like beepy scanny things. It'll actually void the tickets, which is an interesting little extra thing. Like that one, but we're almost there anyways. Gonna avoid this guy over here, and our buddy will be right here. There you go. And now let's visit 10 countries. We have our boarding tickets, we might as well do that. We can do that by grinding right here and knocking into all the flags, like Canada and the States and Great Britain and France, and it doesn't matter if you land them. And over here we have 5 more countries. I like that idea, it's cute. Knock into the flags. Oh, that must have been Australia. That was Great Britain right there, or the UK. There we go! All 10 countries. Each of those count as a gap, so if you're going for all the gaps, you do need to land those. Let's make our way back up. We don't want to be down here, that's silly. Up. And you can see there's a lot of combo potential in these areas and stuff. Ow, lady, that was very rude. It's this stat point, easy one. Oh, also we can use that to get the secret tape. There we go. Gotcha. If you're lucky or skillful, you just kind of keep going with this grind all the way around. Actually, I guess you can't go all the way around, but because up here, is there another stat? Oh, there's the deck up there. So basically the same thing, just on the other side. Oh, that was bad. That's okay. Nope, not making that. Oh, how in the world would that work in real life? There we go, new deck. Ow, oof, and I died. There we go. But we got a decent amount of the goals. That's pretty good. We got the secret tape, got 10 countries, and got our tickets to our buddy. What should we do now? Oh, fun fact, the pickpockets, which are these guys in black, originally, they were supposed to be terrorists, like hijackers, but then 9/11 happened. And this game came out in November 2001, so literally 2 months afterwards, or maybe even late October. But because of that, like, they had very little time to make a change, and, can I get that? Oh, yeah, there we go. Make a change, and get this game printed on a disc. So they did it. They just changed it to a pickpocket, which works. I mean, there you go. And there's the last one right here. They will run away if they, like, see you. Like, I missed him, for example, right there. So I need to go find him. Crap. Where'd he go? Oh, that's not good. We might have to... Oh, there he is. Let's say we might have to call this a loss if I can't find him. Jeez, there you are. I don't know if there's a specific path they go on, but I mean, I don't like letting them go around and doing that, so. Hooray for that. Go back up. So it's very much like Downhill Jam and all that. It's like one-way kind of level. The mall is another example. Except, obviously, you know, you can go back up, and there's no, like, teleport back down. It's kind of a shame, but I mean, it makes sense. Why would there be? Did I make that? Yes, I did. Getting those stat points, though, at least. It's a pretty easy one when it comes to finding places to get a really good score. So that's definitely good. Oops, I don't want a nollie. Weird bathroom here. Walk-in bathroom. Hey, ladies, you shouldn't be. Well, I guess this isn't a man's bathroom. It's just, like, what a weird area. And actually, speaking of weird areas, let's visit a secret area, shall we? Way at the top. If you head directly to... So you start right here at the entrance of the... Actually, you know what? We're not going to have enough time. We'll just end this one, but it's right in here. And we'll go there, like, immediately when we start the next run. End run. Stop the pickpockets. Got it. Oops, I could have put more stats. There we go. So directly to your right, go into this conveyor belt right here. And we got our x-ray taken, I guess. And there's a helicopter. And damn it, just like in Turnout 2, grind the blades. Come on, Phil, really. Whee! Grind the blades. There we go. And it'll take off. It doesn't do anything. It doesn't open an extra area or anything like that, but I just find that neat. You can just go down here. Which is where the baggage claim is, right here. I don't know what a crooked grind is, but let's try it out. That's a crooked grind. We got it. We're not going to have enough speed to go around this whole thing, though. Maybe. Doesn't need to be the same grind the whole time. It just needs to be part of the combo. Come on. There we go. Land it. Bam. We're doing really good. Really good. What else do I got to do? We got stat points up there. I saw that. How do I get you? Ooh, okay. Maybe this? I don't know. How do I... I don't know how I'm supposed to get up to you. It's been a long time since... Oh, there we go. There's a friggin' ramp up there for some reason. Okay. Let me turn, please. There's also a guy up there for some reason. Okay. There we go. Oh, thanks. Oh, you got a camera. Taking a picture of me. It's a weird place to be, bud. I don't know. Wow, oh, I can't believe I actually pulled that off. And I still caught it as I fell on my ass. That's good enough for me. We're only one stat point away. What was the last one? I think it's near the beginning. Actually, let's turn around. Whee! There it is. They're all, like, way up high in this level. Which I guess makes sense. This one's not too difficult. Yeah, my way, you. I'm such a jerk. How about you? Such a jerk. Pretty easy, just jump right up here on the lights. No, I didn't do it! I didn't do it. It doesn't matter, but that's okay. No, alright, that's fine. We'll do it like 2 seconds anyways. Plus we gotta get skate. Beautiful. Oh, maybe that's why the camera guy was there. Maybe he's always around the area you need to do a trick at. I never really put that together. That's neat. Alright, whatever. So let's get you. Love the song. Well, I love the soundtrack, to be honest. There we go. All right. And I'm immediately going to turn around, ignore the security guard there, because I want the S. Start up on our skate. I was going to start a new run, but, like, to get the timing, there's the urinals. But I like the song a lot, so I wanted to do the next 2 minutes with the song. Just nice. I don't know. Where is the K? I don't know where they all are. Okay, doing good. And A. Are they all up in the sky? There's one. If you're playing as Tony Hawk, they're all in the sky. You're right there. That's an easy one. And I missed. Oh, I got it. It looked like I missed it, though. T. There you are. Ooh, that's really high up there. That's okay. Nice quarter pipe up here. Gamma Y, sir. Oh, ow. And the E, which I think might be down in the little gutter area here. Yes, it is. That was pretty easy. Nice. Don't really have enough time for some scoring, but might as well play around a little bit. Oof. Okay, there's a ceiling there. Okay, so not a good place here. My usual place for scoring in this area. Get away, sir. This is so mean when there's people. It's way up here. This is like basically a half pipe, sort of. Kind of right here. You gotta be careful of the security. Well, I guess he's not really in the way. Nice big ramps here, though. Plus, it's just nice and next to a big area with a lot of grindable areas, so it works. Probably won't hit 300,000, that's a lot. But. Oh, yeah, I'm not landing two of those. I was so greedy. That's okay, we'll call it an end of a run here. Hit this guy. Hit this woman. Oh, no! She. Wow, she took me out pretty well there. There we go, okay. Just about there. Probably get some more rail balance. Manual balance is also really good. It's all about getting that combo still going, right? Alright, so, you know, do a couple combos while we get to our area we want to be. Ooh! Aw, damn! Really? I don't even know what I hit there. Oh, that makes sense. So in other words, I could have grinded that if I had tried, but that's okay. If you're all about the grinding instead, you can actually just step here and just kind of do this, which is pretty funny. As long as you're good with maintaining that balance, it's not too hard. Obviously, you need to do a lot of tricks. Maybe like end a trick like that. Okay, time to actually get back down there and do some stuff. Two minutes is not an awful lot of time when you get down to it, so. God damn, I knew it was gonna happen. Alright, let's take it a little bit more seriously. 1 minute down and we only got 10% of what we needed, so. Maybe this will take a little bit of time, I'm not sure. Yeah, maybe this isn't a good place, actually. It seems like the end of the quarter pipes are too high up. 120, there we go. Halfway there now. Maybe here's a much better place. There we go. 50,000. We're doing okay now. It's a little bit better. Oh, nope. That was painful. Come on, Phil. We're close. We got this. Oh, man. 15 seconds. Oh wow, we actually got it. 2 seconds left. Not bad. Okay, say goodbye to the airport. We've reached our destination. Okay, that could have gone a lot worse. I'm alright with that. Next level is Skater Island. You can't go past into Los Angeles, even though we probably have more than enough, like, goals, I think, to basically beat the game at this point. You do need to do the competitions. Now, in Tony Hawk 1, and I think in 2 as well, the competition levels are based on real areas. I think Skater Island is as well, I just don't know anything about it. So, some glitchy textures. Probably because I'm emulating this. When I emulate PS2 stuff, because I did the same thing with Return of the King. I'd gotten a copy of it, and then I got my new computer, and I'm like, oh, I can actually do a decent emulation of PS2 stuff. And when I do that, I up-res it a little bit, upscale it, I don't know what you want to call it. But basically this is running at 2 times the resolution that a PS2 actually normally does. So I guess last episode when I showed you guys what the PlayStation 1 graphics looked like, I guess I was being kind of mean because I was running that at one, like, just native resolution. While this one, I'm running at 2 times. So it's a little more pixely on an actual PS2, but it's still runs a lot better than that version of that PlayStation 1 version of Tony Hawk 3 did, so. But yeah, basically the same exact idea, plus this being a skate park means it's really well suited for both vert and grinding kind of street level skating. So just do kind of what you want to do. There's a lot of lines for pretty much anything you could ever want. So like we did just fine. 1 minute, 189,000. 93 is more than enough to get a gold. But we do need to do another. Ooh, wow, actually. We had another guy with a 92 there, so. Oh, we already fell. We lost. No, it gets harder. Then the last one, Tokyo. That gets pretty difficult. Woohoo! A nice pool here. That's what we want. Ah, why did I try a double? I always do that. Phil, it's not the laser flip. I could probably do a double. Ooh, that was weird. Ah, okay, this is already going so much worse. Come on. I don't know if this game introduced, or if maybe Tony Hawk 2 did, special lip tricks? I'm not sure. It's not one I really do a lot. I kind of just do a lip trick because, like, I have 2 seconds left and, you know, I want to do something that has its own brand new, balance bar, because each like a grind versus a manual versus a lip trick all use different balance bars, balance meters, or whatever you want to call it. So, damn. 96.1. Jeez, Rodney Mullen. It's almost like you're a pro skater or something. Let's go back to where I started on the first run. I did much better there. Right here. Okay. Yeah, I might be able to do 2 of those. Not right now. I have no speed. Okay, the Jersey Nun Gap. Do not understand. There's probably so many, like, in jokes for skaters. No, I can't do 2. Not unless I get a lot more air. Let's not even try that again. But yeah, there's probably a lot of fun, like, things that only skaters would understand. Ooh, I can't believe I even landed that. That was really close. I need a really good performance here if I'm going to beat Rodney. Okay. Just land it, Phil. Oh, no! And that ruined it all, I bet. Well, we have one more combo left. Okay, that might have helped me, that last little... Oh, 8,000 is not a lot. 95! Oh, I just beat him by 2 points. Okay. Woo! Well, there's a stat point I want to get. Like I said before, every level, including the competition levels, have 5 stat points and a deck. This also has a secret area. I don't even know if I know how to get to it. Well, I can go to Tokyo right away and beat the game if I wanted to. There we go. Nope, we're gonna stay in there, restart the competition. Oh my god, there's a stat point way up there. Let's look around. We actually didn't look around a lot of this area. Kind of stayed where we were. Okay, get you. Get some speed right here. Easy one. It's a very cool area, though. Whew, big, big ramps. This is where I think the other one was. No, wasn't it? Oh, I think I saw it. Slow down. I'm using a, believe it or not, a PlayStation 1 controller. I'm actually using the PlayStation 1 controller that came with the PlayStation Mini, because it's USB compatible. Which means I don't have the analog sticks. There it is. Ooh, okay. But if you did have an analog stick, you know, you were actually playing this on a PS2, or using a much better controller than I am right now, this game does have free kind of camera movement, so you can take a look around, which, you know, is smart. But I'm dumb, and I just wanted to play this with a PlayStation 1 controller, and I don't have a USB PS2 controller. I think I saw my deck up there, too. Oh my gosh. Okay, turn around. It's up there, I believe. It's so hard to go up places. There you are. Gotcha. Gotcha! Damn. Get out of here. Get this bowl. Woo! I don't know where I'm going now. I'm trying to figure out how I'm supposed to get all the way up there. My goodness. Oh, actually, it looks like I might be able to get it with a really good height. Here. There we go. That wasn't bad. I was all worried. And that one. Okay, I can still get that. 5 seconds left. Gotcha. We got one left. I mean, I might as well try. Look, we're at the 20-minute mark here. I just need to find it. You know what? There's a secret area. You know, okay, we'll call it a day. And I'll show you guys the secret area to this world. Or world, whatever. This level. And then we'll move on. I'll follow my face. And with that, I'm Fill the Blanks. See you next level.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this episode, click that subscribe button and hit the bell icon to know when the next episode is up. If you want to support my channel, share some videos with some friends and consider supporting me on Patreon.